Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 50-over match between the men in blue and Australia. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Afternoon, everyone. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one.
Underway. Time for the first ball. Getting on with the job right away.
Waiting.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yes.
Catch it.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Wait on.
Give away a bit too much there. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Wait.
Oh, great shot.
Yep, yep.
Two runs off that delivery. Power and precision in that shot. End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Yep.
Catch!
Super shot that. swing and a miss.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
Mistimes that one.
Yes,
catch!
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Nice shot, that one.
And coming on to bowl the final over, Richardson. Oh, super shot.
Oh,
very nice there from Stark. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yes.
Good shot. And a 50 partnership reach. Off to a strong start. Smashed that to the boundary. Nice four. Good innings, setting a strong. The mark, good shot. One more added.
Yep.
Warner is off the mark.
Yep, catch!
Shot!
Run saved with that effort.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Gone. Great catch. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yeah.
And that's four. India take a wicket in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Oh, tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Edged.
Yeah, catch.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
Yeah.
No stopping that. Four runs. That's right off the meat of the bat. That's run away to the boundary.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.